In this presentation, we will understand the various options available in the eWay Bill system. Once you are logged in, the system will display you the main menu of the eWay Bill system as shown here. You can see the main options on the left menu bar. They are eWay Bill, Consolidated eWay Bill, Reject the Reports, Masters, User Management, and Registration. When you click on the eWay Bill option, you can see the sub-options. They are Generate New, Generate Bulk, Update Vehicle Number, Cancel, and Print. The Generate New option helps you to generate a new eWay bill. Generate Bulk is used to generate eWay bills in bulk, that is, you can generate multiple eWay bills in one go by uploading the JSON file containing the details of eWay bills. Update Vehicle Number is used to update vehicle number for already generated the eWay bill. This is required if you have not entered the vehicle number while generating the eWay bill or if the goods are moving in new vehicle number due to breakdown or transshipment. Cancel sub option can be used to cancel an eWay bill. The already generated eWay bill can be cancelled within 24 hours of the generation time. Print eWay bill option is used to print an additional copy of the eWay bill. The consolidated eWay bill option is used generally by the transporters for movement of consignments in groups, that is, parcel. This will help you to carry one consolidated eWay bill instead of multiple eWay bills. The consolidated eWay bill is nothing but a trip sheet. Under the consolidated eWay bill option, the sub-options available are generate new, generate bulk, cancel, print. Generate new option is used to generate a new consolidated eWay bill. Generate bulk will help to generate multiple consolidated eWay bills by uploading the JSON file containing the eWay bill details. Cancel sub option is used to cancel a consolidated eWay bill. The print consolidated eWay bill will helps to take an additional copy of print of the consolidated eWay bill. Regenerate sub option is for updating the vehicle number against an already generated consolidated eWay bill and generates a new one. Next option is the reject the. This option is used by the taxpayer to reject the eWay bills generated by others against his JSTN. If the goods are not coming to me and eWay bill has been generated by other party on my name, then I can reject that eWay bill. However, the rejection of eWay bill can be done within 72 hours of generation. The reports option can be used by the taxpayer to view reports of eWay bills. You can see various reports like eWay bill generated by you, by others, cancelled, rejected, extra. The Masters option can be used to create the master of my products, clients, suppliers and transporters. This helps you to auto-populate the product, clients, suppliers and transporters details while generating an eWay bill. Creating these masters will help you to speed up the generation of eWay bills and avoids the data entry mistakes in JSTN rates, codes, extra. The User Management option can be used to create the multiple users for your JSTN. This can be used by you when multiple officials are generating simultaneously the eWay bills or when you have shift system where different officials are working or you have additional places of busying as where the goods are moved. It has sub-options as Create Sub-Users, Update Sub-User and Freeze the Sub-User. These sub-options can be used to create new user, amend the user and freeze the existing user accounts. You have to use these options carefully to avoid misutilization of the users. The registration option will facilitate to configure your account for other modes of eWay bill generation, SMS, Android, API and Suvidha provider. To avail these facilities, you need to register under the registration option. There is a notification menu on the right hand side of main menu. Here you will get the various general and specific alerts and notifications issued time to time related to the eWay bill system. This will update you with latest happening in the eWay bill system.